CCTV shows a customer allegedly setting light to a petrol station with staff still inside. This man's accused of pouring petrol on the floor and using a blowtorch to set it alight. He's been charged and the worker's recovering from first-degree burns.